decided that the kitchen is going to be okay with taking up the little space we had back there.
Yeah, no, it's going to be totally adequate size, and I'm really excited because I got to keep the butler's pantry.
Oh, good.
Remember, we were talking about having to do a stacked washer dryer, which disappointed me, but they were able to make it work by keeping that existing closet, and it's going to fit side by side. So the big interesting thing is repurposing the kitchen sink. I've gotten it'd make a great fish cleaning sink.
Fish cleaning sink.
What else? Oh, a potting sink.
Yeah, that's good too.
Now I am more determined.
I knew you were going to say that. I knew you were going to say that. So anyway, I know you had a lot of anguish over some of the decisions on the screen porch. Are you feeling comfortable with it right now?
Well, I had to let go of the idea of the no railings, but no problem for our phantom screens, of course. We'll just screen right around them, and the railings will just become a decorative element, and it creates the all-season porch. So you can have no screens, you can have insect screen, or you can have the vinyl to keep the heat in. We're going to do the legacy screens by Phantom, which is the insect mesh. For decorative purposes, I'm going to be putting in French doors here. There's a few French doors there that your friend Charles Phillips has that would just fit in perfect.
Yeah, and then ceiling fans?
Ceiling fans, it's going to be literally, they could live out here. With the fireplace here, the seating area for eating here, optional eating area for the kitchen.
That's going to be a fun space and a fun place to build.
I'm totally happy. Happier than a one-eyed dog in a smokehouse.
I don't know how else to react.
Coming up next on Southern Romance.
You really have to remove all of these walls.
That's like the authenticity.